Hi guys, it's Sharmuddy here from Tech for Insider, and today I'll be showing you guys a Canadian application. This is from a Canadian company named Rogers, and you need to be a Rogers customer to get it. They call it Rogers Radio. And as you can see, my phone is actually Rogers. Rogers is the communication company that in Canada. It's like AT&T, but it's Canadian. So that's what it looks like. Rogers Radio. They also have a Rogers My account too, but I'm not gonna show you guys that. Let's put this down. Let's just get into the application. Oops, wrong app. Rogers Radio. And on the bottom you have stations, genres, search, and favorites. And on the top, and one thing I can show you guys, I have to put my phone down and then take the camera up. Under stations has all stations by city near me. Just go to genres, different genres like all sports, classic hits, country, life hits, light hits, multi-genre, I don't know how to say that, news and talk. On the search, just there's a search going down. This one's good. I want to make it out of. Yeah, and then you can listen to music anywhere in Canada. Any radio near you. This is Sharmuddy from Tech4 Insider. I'll see you next video. Please subscribe and rate. Thanks. Bye bye.